If you're seeing Jesus in your dog's ass... I'm not religious, but I do see it. But if you...
Wow!
Just dogma.
If you see Jesus in your dog's ass, it's you who needs to be chained in the yard. You know, there's nothing more embarrassing than inviting the neighbors over to witness the image of the deity, only to have Jinxie drag Jesus' face across the carpet. Oh. See how that goes over on C Street.
Good luck with that.